This is brown stick. Let's eat. Crunchy, tastes good. Oh, yes. Hello. Good afternoon. I'm back. Indian Madiskarting Mama. I'm making brown stick. Let's start. So here's the ingredients. I use 1 egg yolks, 200 grams sugar, 200 grams butter, 300 grams flour, 1 teaspoon vanilla sugar, and 1 teaspoon natron, and 1/2 teaspoon cinnamon. Gumamit ako ng kitchen mixer and we mix all this together. Let's start! So now I'm going to start. First, I'm going to do butter. And sugar. Just mix it together. Flour. I make all this together, the dry ingredients, cinnamon, natron, vanilla, pulver, and then I add all this one together. I add 1 egg yolk. And supposed to be add syrup. I don't have any syrups. I use honey. The butter is pushed, is still there. Start it again. Now it's done. Now it's ready to bake. Oh, and done. This is it. It's done. Hello. going to here and cut this. I like that you cut me just like this. You must cut still warm because it's easy to cut. If you cold already, it's crunchy. Is the brown stick is damaged. Like that. We have ready now. So, and let to cold this one. And then time to eat. Like this. Just let it cool. This one. So put in the glass jar and then going to eat. So this is it, brown stick. Kung nagustuhan niyo itong video nito, please subscribe, likes, and comment and share. Thank you for watching. See you for the next video.